Well, a man wanted on multiple warrants was arrested in Indianapolis. Yesterday, police got a tip that Russell Collins was at home near New Palestine, but he escaped through a wooded area when officers arrived. Then last night, police learned he might be at a home on Indy's southeast side. IMPD officers found him and took him into custody. Collins faces charges for domestic battery, criminal confinement, kidnapping, and strangulation.